So it would be a first if he wins. All right. New at 10, a fire significantly damaged the front of a house near downtown Boise earlier. The Boise Fire Department says they responded to the fire around 7 o'clock this evening. They say when they got there, the fire had spread from the garage to the main living area.
Firefighters say three people were inside the house when the fire started, but nobody was hurt. The fire appears to be an accident, but of course the cause is still under investigation.